It's such a delight to see Shah Rukh Khan in a never-seen-before avatar, a dwarf in his upcoming film, Zero. We've already seen the much-awaited teaser of the film. Now, Shah Rukh's character, BAUUA SINGH, makes his grand social media debut with Amitabh Bachchan, Farah Khan and other big celebs following him on Twitter. In his second tweet, BAUUA SINGH mentioned Shah Rukh and asked, "Are bhai Shah Rukh, meri mummy ne aaj aapko bahut bada compliment diya. Boli aap mere jaise dikhte hain. Humne kaha, haan, dimple to same hai, but dressing sense apna thoda theek karo, guru." On that, Shah Rukh Khan replied, "BAUUA SINGH, meri mummy kehti thi, aadmi kapde banata hai, kapde aadmi ko nahi. Aapki DP dekh ke lagta hai ki 7 janam mein bhi mera dressing sense aap sa nahi ho payega. Baki dimples hai mere aapke jaise. Uske liye thanks. Tum bahut kachche insaan ho. Oops, achche insaan lagte ho." Doesn't that tickle your funny bones? The movie also stars Anushka Sharma and Katrina Kaif in pivotal roles. Directed by Anand L. Rai, the teaser of the movie came out on Eid this year, featuring Salman Khan and Shah Rukh Khan. The movie is slated for release on December 21st, 2018.